Hi friend, in this tutorial, I will show you how to host a WordPress website for free. You will learn to manage and set up your WordPress site here in this video, just for free of cost. If you are new here on my YouTube channel, then please like and subscribe. Thanks. To host a WordPress site, you need a free web hosting services. As you know, many web hosting providers charge some money for website hosting, but some providers like 000webhost also exist, who give service in free of cost. Our first step is to set up a free web hosting. Kindly visit 000webhost.com. You can see the here, free web hosting plan, where you can host one website, will get 300 MB disk space. Just click on free sign up. After successful sign up, you can see here, click on create a new website. Kindly input the data and yes, check the option here, this application is for WordPress. And then, click on create. You can see, site has been created, and now, it is asking for installation of WordPress. You need to choose password and language, please note down username and password you created, just for further login. Then, click on install. Now, our WordPress has been installed. You can see here, 000webhost dashboard will look like this. You can see the option in the left side, Knit Blogs, just click on this. You can see, this is our WordPress site, which has been installed on 000webhost server. Now, you have created WordPress site successfully. If you want to edit your WordPress website, then, you can see here, URL of your WordPress site, click on this and write, wp-admin, and press enter. Here it is showing red screen, citing it as unsafe site, kindly ignore this. This WordPress site you have created, it does not have SSL certificate, and it is getting traffic from HTTP protocol instead of HTTPS protocol. So, nothing to worry here, it's normal, once you install SSL certificate in this website, this warning will be disappeared or gone. If you want to learn how to install a SSL certificate for free, then click on I button to watch. So, let's move ahead and click on more information. Then click on continue to the unsafe site. You can see here, WordPress admin page of the website you have created. Kindly input your credentials, which you have created at the time of installing the WordPress. Now, again click on continue to unsafe site. Here, after successful login, our WordPress dashboard will look like this. You can click on page, where you can manage pages of your WordPress site, including creation and deletion of the page. To install a custom theme, click on appearance, then click on theme. You can see here pre-built theme. Click on add new theme. You can see here, a variety of pre-built theme available here. You can choose anyone here, all are for free. Like I will choose this one, and click on install. After installation, kindly activate this. You can click on customize, to edit theme and site content. Here in theme customization, we get everything to edit, according to our preference. To check this after installation of theme, how your WordPress site look like, kindly go to 000webhost dashboard. Click on site URL. You can see, now our website looks like, having professional user interface. You also get option here, to edit your site. This will take you to the theme customization option. I hope you have understand the concept of how to install and host a WordPress site for free on 000webhost. If you like this video useful, then please share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. In order to make it live on Google search engine, you may need a paid domain for site. Check description for cheap domain services. If you want to learn how to connect this hosting website to a custom paid domain, then watch the next video. Thanks.